In the 1930s, the Austrian scientist Karl von Frisch made the incredible discovery that bees can talk to each other by dancing. When returning to the hive, the bee will waggle down a straight line, run two circles in one direction, and then pivot to make a turn in the opposite direction. Her dance providing an accurate GPS on where to find the best flowers. People are not so different, actually. We also dance to find the best flowers.